good if all the workers come. All day long. I'm gonna see. They're open. Oh, maybe we got an order on the other side. Hey, look, we can see them. Hola. Si me puedes dar dos burritos a la mexicana?
Okay, nomás van a durar como 20 minutos porque.
Okay.
¿Todos?
No, está bien. En uno de los burritos me, ¿sí puedes echar nopales? Sí. Son frijoles fritos, ¿verdad? Like refried beans. Oh, okay. Eso nomás.
Para llevar, ¿verdad?
Para llevar, ya. Okay.
21.85.
Okay. Burrito. Sí, gracias. Gracias. I need this. 'Cause it's dying. This thing is always dying.
There we go.
Girl, I don't worry. Girl, I don't worry. What you mean? Hey, what you mean worry? What you mean worry? What you mean worry? Worry. I'm like, worry? What you mean worry?
I have red one spicy.
Good. And here are the tacos. What am I saying? Burritos. But it's a taqueria. I got nopales in this one. I kind of broke the rule. Because I should just be getting them normal. Let's see how it tastes. What do you think, Noir? What do you think? Compared to my favorite ones from... Oh, my mom's calling. Dang it. Okay, we back on.
In comparison to last time?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Don't lie now.
It has more egg.
Has more egg?
Well, they're flocking on the beans.
Oh, because I love the beans from the spot that I like going to. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Let me try mine. Let me try my fat boy.
Oh, it's on one side. No wonder.
Let me show you Noir's. Good mix though. I love game. My go-to breakfast burrito is the Mexicana one, which is usually like veggie style. Let's try this green sauce.
You're gonna like that. They're both spicy.
Yeah, the green sauce, I tried a little bit. I already know it's super spicy.
That's a good shot right there.
Mm-hmm. Can you focus? Mm-hmm. No, I put some cactus in there. You want to try the cactus?
No, thank you.
Hmm. Did they just add cactus for free? I don't know. Okay, let me tell you about this green sauce. This green sauce is very spicy.
It's like an espresso shot of salsa. Chile verde. Ooh! Come over here to the Taqueria Santa Cruz or Huarache if you want some spicy green sauce. Mmm. So far, so good. A lot of onions. I like that.
Mm-hmm. You know we're onion people.
Mm-hmm. Let's try the red sauce. Mmm. Uh-oh, let's see how spicy. It's about the same spice. Mm-hmm. Wow. Both their sauces are really good. Both their sauces are really good.
Well.
Cactus. Try it. I think you love cactus. Really? Mm-hmm. I think the green salsa actually pairs better with it. It's good, right? In terms of the wait time, it did take like 20 minutes to get the burritos because there was like a gang of construction painters that were there.
And this Russian man.
But, or Ukrainian. But, so usually it shouldn't take that long. But we kind of were unlucky. Maybe we should have got there a little earlier. But hey, it is what it is. I don't know which one's better, the green or the red, actually. Beans are good. You know what? I think it's the red and the green. That's what you gotta do. A little Christmas time.
Okay. In terms of which one is better, I like the OG swamp.
No.
No, it's good. I think this one I'd give like a 7 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're both good though.
Red is spicy, right?
They're both spicy, but I think, I don't know, green might be spicier. I think I might like this place more. Uh-huh. Well, the cactus gives it a nice, a nice twist.
One more?
We got a big day ahead, though.
I'm gonna get one more bite.
Oh, you gave it to me.
No, it's okay. You can have it. I'll just get one more bite. Because I might get hungry.
I'm using these shorts.
There you go.
As a napkin. I'm gonna use this red sausage. Thank you. Last bite. We got some gay boys over here. A couple gay boys.
These are your homies.
I'm done with these. Be careful. Oh. Thank you.
You're welcome. Go toss this up.
Okay.
Do you have any other trash? I will happily take that.
Let's head on to the next spot.
There's a trash can on there.
Let's head over to the next spot.
I'll go hit it up.
Oh, here. Let's head over to the next spot.
Let's go.
Yeah, is that better? Let's go.
Let's go. All right, guys. Come on. Let's go.
Yella.
Next spot.
All right, guys. Yella, let's go.
Be right back.
Let's go, guys. That was delicious. Let's go.
Some wipes. You want me to take that?
There you go.
On the
side of what?
It's like an old stone. Someone was eating ketchup here or something.
Let's go, guys.
Okay.
The people next to us.
Saw some garbage back here, too. Am I take this and throw it away?
No, that's good for a piss. Is that not?
No.
Oh, here, Noir.
All right, well, I guess I'll have to throw myself away too.
Nah. The stuff in the cup, just throw the stuff in the cup out, and then we can use the cup again.
Okay.
Overall, I think the burrito was really good. The beans are very good. The beans have a robust flavor, not too greasy. Overall, a satisfying, heft to the beans. In terms of like frijoles, some beans can be super, super wet, or, you know, these ones, the bean is still kind of intact and it's still soft, which is nice. I love the beans from the Woodland Pupuseria spot as well. But burrito, like for me, what makes a burrito La Mexicana so good, the breakfast style, is that it is a little bit, it's a little, for me, what makes a burrito La Mexicana, for me, what makes a good breakfast burrito, what about the top? Girl, might as well throw it away now. We're gonna have trash just staying like that.
I accidentally threw it away, I'm sorry.
Okay.
You want me to go get it?
It's fine.
Yeah.
No. For me, what makes a great breakfast burrito is having the nice fluffy eggs, not too burnt. For me, what makes a great breakfast burrito is having some fluffy eggs, some great beans, some good grilled veggies, and not being overly like saturated and fat and greasy. Like, don't get me wrong, cheese is good here and there, but for breakfast, I like a real nice, robust, hearty meal. Something that's going to get you going for the day. And burrito La Mexicana, those, the ones that I get at the spots, they just hit the spot. Something about it. It's light, but it's still filling. It's not like super light, but it's really filling. My favorite breakfast burrito is called the Burrito La Mexicana, which is usually veggie style, other than the eggs. It has the beans, the grilled onions, some chiles inside. This particular burrito didn't have too many chiles, but it was overall really good. I think it's at that level of the pupuseria spot, if not better, because the beans at both places make the burrito. I feel like the beans make or break the burrito, and the eggs. It's like the eggs and the beans. This one here is more onion forward, lots of onions. I wish they had more jalapenos here. So it's like, okay, you get, over here you get good beans, good eggs. Over there you get good beans, good eggs. You get more tomato over there, and you get more jalapeno. Over here you're getting more onion. So, you know, it is what it is.
I ain't complaining about that. I love my onions.
It is what it is. You said that the one over in Woodland is still better, right?
Oh, I thought you were talking about the other taqueria here in Santa Cruz.
Oh, here in Santa Cruz?
Yeah.
Okay, because we're doing all Santa Cruz, right?
Yeah, well, personally, I think the other one is better.
It's hella cheese.
Well, I'm a cheese girl. And
oh, my goodness, you would like that.
Yeah, I mean, this one's good. Don't get me wrong. They really did give us the eggs. They gave us those onions that I like.
Uh-huh. Would you like potatoes in it?
I feel like it'd be too much with the beans. But what about you?
What did you like about the other one more?
The beans.
Oh, you like the beans?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The beans didn't really hit that. Well, they didn't grab my attention. These beans grab my balls.
Oh.
Okay, what would you rate that out of 10?
7.
7 out of 10. I'll give this burrito, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it quite a bit. I give it an 8.3 out of 10. So we have our ratings there. On to the next taqueria. On to the next breakfast burrito spot. Take it, Stefan. Let's go. Let's hit up the Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk. Let's hit up the boardwalk. All right, let's go do some rides and hope we don't throw up.
All right. Let's go.
Let's go.